The summary of my book is, it was Hatchet by Gary Paulson. He was writing a book about a boy that was the co-pilot on the plane, and was the co-pilot on the plane, and the real pilot that knew how to fly the plane ended up having a heart attack while flying the plane and dying. So the plane crashed somewhere in the woods, and he was there for 2 months. He had to learn how to survive on his own. The plane tail stuck up when the tornado came through. He had an encounter with a bear a couple of times. He dropped a hatchet in the ocean. And he named a bird that he almost fell on the full bird. He was eating fish for a while. In the rescue case that he got out of the airplane, it had a shotgun in it. He got scared of it when he held it. He put it down lightly so that it would...
Why are you laughing at me? I didn't do anything funny.
Okay, so I read the book Hatchet by Gary Paulson, and the character is Brian.
Stop!
And he's a very different boy. He's a little bit indecisive, a little bit weird. There's not much you can really say about him. The book wasn't that interesting. But he is a really smart boy. A great memory. His memory, if he loses it, comes back in his time of need. And that's all I'm going to say. And Maria, stop it.
Okay, so what I learned from the story was that you have to learn to survive on your own, Patrick, if you don't stop.
You have to learn to survive on your own.
When Brian crashed down, he had nothing but the hatchet that was attached to his belt and himself. He had to learn how to hunt. He had to go back through his memory.
Okay, guys, today I'll be making my first YouTube video, and today I'll be...
You notice you're still recording?
Huh? So yes, I know I'm still recording. Stop it. Okay. But you have to learn to be to not doubt yourself and learn to live on your own.
So it's just a sophisticated mess of people.
What is wrong?